The number of cones you knock down plus the length of time, you have 7 minutes to complete the course and try and not knock down any cones. And that's tough. You're measuring your speed against accuracy, so the combination is very tough.
Maybe you can stand out there and be a cone. And trust me.
Do I look like a cone?
Come on.
1252 will be mine.
Dave, you ready?
I went with the choice number 1252.
Push it down. This bus is yours.
Alright.
You stop!
And drive up to between those two rows.
Like a deer on 490.
Shit out of that bitch.